Back. We are back with episode 7. What going on, Bound? So we just got done fighting Brainstorm, and we're just talking to Denki about some kind of alien invasion. And now that we are outside the Pokemon lab, we get a call. Professor Suki, you know, you should ignore everything that Denki said. He's a bit crazy, and that's why he works alone in this laboratory in the middle of nowhere. Anyway, enough talking. I found all the gyms in our region. Let's go. Come on. We got this. I want to know what kind of music it is. What kind of type of music it's going to be playing. Oh wait, let's talk to this guy. He might give us a fresh water. Strand City. I'm a gym guy. I'll give you some info about this gym. Especially on the water type. Which means you'll have to have electric breast. Okay. Bridge. Something about building a bridge. Okay. I believe this is where it's gonna come in handy, and then yeah, everything else should be good. All right, let's go. First battle. Should be good. Let's do this. Yeah, make sure you stretch your hammies. Always. Wishy-washy. Schooling. Oh! No! Wow! What the fuck? Come on, man. Some bullshit. In the water. Stop schooling. Push. Like, we need these XP for our freaking... Party. Sucker punch. Damn. Hex. I'll put a hex on you. I believe we need to go ahead and, we're gonna need to level up our Pokemon. This guy right here. Hey, you're that trainer I met on the beach. Sorry if I had to leave in a hurry. When you sleep at the beach, it's sure time passes very quick. So, Zeklon, by the way, I am a competitive swimmer and also the leader of this gym, as you probably notice. Can I be honest with you? I don't really like being a gym leader. I would like someone else to take my place so I can go back and train my swimming. But unfortunately, it seems no one really wants to be a water type leader here. I hope that one day someone else will like to be me. Be one. Anyway, let's go back to the generic gym leader text that I have to say every time. Well, let's just battle because I kind of forgot my text. Okay, let's do this. Ooh, of course, go with that. As long as you don't fucking dance, be good. No teeter totter, reading, whatever. Nice. You give me one more. Okay, get out of confusion. Nice. If she gets it over 35. Level 35, baby. Ooh. Fix burn. Critical sound attack. Quick guy? What's quick guy? No. Vaporeon. No. Let's hit him. There we go. As long as you got a quick burn on him. Yeah. I want to save for Mantis. I don't know if I can do it. Just want to hit. Get a hit. Damn, that takes so much damage. Come on, like, miss. It's okay. Burn again. Burn. Alright, let's go, man. This is you. This is your time to shine. Just to go berserk. That's fine, waterfall. Bro. Yes, a switch. What the fuck? It's about to move over. Yeah, we're gonna need to. Flinch, flinch. How come they never flinch? Oh my. Like, that's some bullshit. Restores its own HP and the amount of HP regained varies with the weather. No, I'm not gonna use it. We can always relearn it, so. Oh no. Here comes a beat. I like that music. Okay, well, we're going to heal. There's just no way. Show your true power. Mega Ring? Oh. Oh boy. What? Maybe this is what we need. Metal Blizzard, yes. We don't need this shit right here. Okay. Alright. What? Another one? Oh, we ready now. We ready. We ready for this. Yeah, Lucario. Be ready. Oh yeah, be ready. Aura Sphere, yes, we're learning Aura Sphere. Be ready. Quick card, no. That's fine. About to be done with. Yeah, it's over now. It's fucking over. Okay, it's a water type, right? Water type or ice? Let's see. Yeah, you know what? Popplio? You know what? Shit, if we win, I'm keeping you. Alright, let's go. We already lost once. Let's make our money back. Got like 16 levels. Icy Winds. Yeah, we got some Icy Winds. Let's keep going. Jesus. Okay, that's fine. Alright, we're gonna burn the shit out of this motherfucker right now. Okay, that's alright. That's alright. Hex. It's nice, nice, nice. He's gonna probably not just have a bow. That's a wrap. There it goes. Yeah, we're gonna need to freaking. Okay. That's what we're gonna need to do. I'm getting hit though. I try. Come on. Lucario, your turn? I think it's your turn, buddy. Fucking recover. Middle claw? Would middle claw work? No. Is getting there. How strong is this? 65. Tingler. Here we go. The music. Listen to the music. And it drops. Now. I don't know how dope that thing. That's the dopest. Oh, Mega. Fuck, I gotta pop that. Lucario with the clutch. Enough. Lucario. I chose the wrong one. I did. I chose the wrong move. Just enough. Pop with and get all the XP. And we get another evolution. Shit. We don't fuck around. Oh, we're keeping it. This hard worker practice diligent kit. I did not expect such power of waves. You deserve my badge. You got the Cyclone badge. But that is not all. Here's something else. Mega Ring. Put the Mega Ring on. Okay. For Kingler, yeah. Kingler. And now one last thing. If you want to reach the next gym, you will need to have the Navigate Sea. So that's why I'm giving you this too. Surfboard. We get to surf now. Finally, we got the surf. Cool. Alright guys, the end of episode 7. See you guys on the 8th. Bye.